Там ужас, Имра.
Guys, what is happening? The rain has stopped, storm, and in front of my windows I see nothing. Here was a very, very, very big tree. I was surprised, and look. Luckily, no one was killed. It fell with the electricity cable. Just in front of our window. Hello guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. After a very, very heavy storm that happened just maybe 2 hours maybe 1 hour ago. I think 2 hours ago. So let's go out and have a look. What is here? Some branches here. Over there, we heard a big crack. Yeah. We heard it when we were inside our apartment, and when the storm started, we heard a loud noise. So that was this tree. Now let's go to have a look what is happening on the other side of the building. There, from the window, I saw a huge tree on the pavement. Maybe some other damages. What is the problem with those trees? We have a lot of them. In Russian, it is called topol. And they have almost no root system. The root is very, very small, and that is why they fall very, very fast and very often.
Во-первых, корни слабые они стали, а во-вторых, если бы они их вот так обстригали, они были покороче. Они бы так не это самое.
Там провод еще осторожно.